Hey, it's Mr. Klinzar here at Alexander Schools. Today I'm going to be playing some trumpet, playing a NYSSMA Level 5 solo. This is called Gaelic Suite by Bernard Fitzgerald. This piece actually has three movements, and you're required to play two movements of them, either one and two or two and three. Today I'll be playing movements one and two. Because it's NYSSMA Level 5, you need to be prepared to play all scales, all 15 scales. So this is movements one and two of Gaelic Suite. Always empty your spit. Take a deep breath. At this time, you may count all eight measures rest, or you may just simply take a deep breath, empty your spit, and continue on. I encourage you to take a couple seconds, take a deep breath, and then continue on. This is the end of movement one. On the page, continue movement two. Always take a deep breath, empty your spit, smile, relax, and get ready for that second movement.